You're not allowed, yeah?
No.
Terrible. 117 flat.
I invalidated. I had like a big FPS spike when somebody joined. Straight in the middle of the assist.
That's for
rare. Yeah, I just saw somebody joining and I had a big FPS spike for some reason.
Purple second sector, boys. Yep. Soundbagging all this time.
Yeah. Chief gonna do a 14 flat though.
Best lap time is 8:10.0. The fastest lap at this point in time is 1:15.1. startup time is a 1:14.9. Currently, the fastest lap is a 1:14.9.
I guess I have to go out on the fucking soft. Ugh.
Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1:14.7.
Sorry, what? I don't really know, but I probably two-stop. I don't know. Because I haven't done absolutely no testing since Tuesday. And because I think I will get just a crap ton of penalties on the hards if I go on them, if they're fucking slippery. Rain in 10 to 15 minutes. That's what Jeff said to me. I think 14.2 is like a disgusting lap.
Expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes.
What's pull? 14.2, you think?
Yeah.
Fucking hell. I'd be happy with 15, but it's not happening.
Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time.
I'm third with a 14.6, but now I'm committed to the fucking softs, which is less than ideal. Should just do the meme tactic that Jensen said, SMH.
Probably. I'll probably get damaged on the sauce. Maybe. And it hurt.
I actually have purple sector 3 myself. Wiped by 1/1000th of a second.
Like, legit, yeah?
Hmm?
Legit? It's real?
Yeah, legit.
Oh yeah, I think it's... Let's see where I'm losing all the time. So far, oh yes, it's all 3 seconds. Yeah, a 0.7 and this 0.7 up on the third sector. First sector?
I had a good third sector there.
Oh shit. I need to go out.
Well, I guess I have to just go out once. Means I will not have fresh softs in the race, but it is what it is.
Let's go. Go. George is in chat watching. I'm streaming live today.
Oh. Hello, George. He who is about to die is on the team. What the fuck is going on in sector 3? There's like massive traffic. What's going on, Duestra? Second.
Nice.
Just for now.
I had a really good third sector, but a shitty first sector.
How the hell am I second, though? This makes no sense.
I told you, man, I can... This could be risky. Hey, I'm not last.
Popo Gamer actually has set his lap time on the hard tire. Okay.
On the hard?
Yeah.
Interesting. That doesn't make sense.
I don't. To be honest, I have absolutely no idea what I'm gonna do now because I have. I'm out of softs, so. Yeah, I think I will have to do that, but I have my, like, a scrubbed set of second mediums. Yeah, I mean, problem is, at least for me, when I tested, is that the softs just start sliding insanely after a few.
Here we go. It's time.
I wonder how many laps can I No, I don't fucking know what's trying.
Oh fucking hell, I didn't even get to pick a strategy or anything. I just went straight to the grid.
Okay, go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're gonna want to put some temperature into the tires.
I have a feeling speed is gonna go super slow on the warm-up blocks. Is he not? What's happening with this computer? Because the practice I did here with him in the week, he was super laggy as well.
He's on the grid. I see his car. But he's ghosted. Well, at least his car is here, at least.
Well, good luck, guys.
Cheers, see you soon. Head down. I'm gonna have to piece together a strategy just during the race, because I don't get to see what the strategies
yeah.
were.
Yeah.
It's
probably gonna say to you soft to hard.
No, it's gonna be on soft to medium. It's in the next...
Okay, for me it's suggested soft to hard.
I might just go soft hard, yeah.
The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient.
I'm doing soft medium, I think. Yeah, Astro is broken, I think.
No.
This is not gonna work until he quits. What are we gonna do?
I'll message him.
Astro,
you
must head out.
I'm
sorry,
let's go. This switchback.
After the
Udez Binala. I think he can get back though, but he This will not start unless we...
This is Milos. We know this may happen, but the car was ready for race today. We need to leave the gear. We have to switch engine mode to P1, then P0. Astro P1, P0, P1, P0, and then we box.
He's messaged.
That guy is pretty fucking unlucky, though. He had the same shit yesterday. I mean, last week, right? Yeah, last week it was that issue, he couldn't even start. But I think now he can actually log back in.
Mr. Astro, please commit the head up.
Yeah, this is not gonna work until he leaves. Well, what are we gonna do now?
Why is he not responding to messages? Oh, he's away. He said he's away. Oh, and he's messaging. He's, can we restart? Fuck's sake, no.
If it's more than one guy, I would understand, but I don't think we should. I mean.
Astro, can you please leave the fucking game?
I don't know what's gonna happen now.
After all, we need you to go mode P0, then mode P1, 5 seconds, then mode P0. We have to retire the car. We forgot to attach the front wing.
Oh my God! Why is he being?
Well, this is just fucking... I bet people are fucking tabbed or something now, and if it starts. Yeah. I can't even do anything.
I think he's gonna go. He's gonna go. He's back in already.
What the fuck is that start by this car?
Jeez, I got lynched. Another epic start for me.
His ghost car, like, jumped everybody at the start.
Ooh, front wing.
We need to get
Oh, someone's off.
Let's turn up the ERS deployment.
Trident, I guess.
Oh yeah, Trident's at the back here, but Curse went off. And Vance.
Strategy is available on the MFT.
Thompson in the pits?
Yeah.
He's on
some. I was actually considering pitting this lap as well, but then I decided to do it.
Yeah, he's on mediums.
I'm really struggling. Fucking gaps are completely bugged for me. Saying Astro is 3 minutes ahead of me.
Okay, the car behind is catching you by 5 tenths. I'll happen with 5 tenths.
Came up behind Bailey. Yeah, I was really struggling, and that's why I hit it now. Speedy came out just ahead of me out of the pits. And Danny is behind me. For Pretorius, that is.
He's gonna pit. Abort, abort.
job, great job. Excellent work. First place now, P1.
These guys are on a hard and 20 stuff behind them. Oh, fuck. If I don't get reported for that, it's a wonder. My bad.
Traffic for tourists, yeah.
be recorded. They're on old mediums. Their tires are 7 laps old. Lead time last lap was a 1:19.3. 1.2 seconds advantage per lap. They have a time penalty of 6.0. Set the ERS mode to overtake. We have to push. The gap behind us is 4.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 15 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 20.5. They have a time penalty of 6.0. Tires are 10 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:19.6. You're gaining by 8 tenths. 8 tenths. They have a time penalty of 6.0. Longer, we're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. tires are 12 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 19.1. You're gaining by 1/10 a lap. They have a time penalty of 9.0. Now, we're boxing this lap.
I wonder what tire did Bailey go on? Medium, I guess.
Strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Mediums. The time last lap was a 1 minute 21.2. They have a time penalty of 6.0. Range medium speed time last lap was a 1:21.2. They have a time penalty of 6.0. Gap to car in front is 5.2 seconds. Faster than us by around 1 second per lap.
Come on, Danny, get a fucking...
This pace is strong, but be aware your tires need to go the distance.
No, Popo lag behind me somehow.
Time last lap was a 1:18.9. They have a time penalty of 3.0.
Fuck that.
Frightened at a vault house.
I cannot get past any.
Some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds.